you know, my thing with this shit is, yeah, I run my own shit, I run my team and all that shit, but at the end of the day, it's a team effort. So my question to niggas is this: when a nigga gonna call me and say, Wanza, I got some money for you? When a nigga gonna call me and say, Wanza, come pick up $100? The same way a nigga call me and say, Wanza, can I borrow 100? Can I borrow 200? Can I borrow 300? When you gonna call and say, Wanza, here go 200, here go 300? Nigga, how the fuck you gonna go to the bank? You ain't never put shit in the bank and you gonna go withdraw money from the bank. That's what that situation like over here. I'm tired of niggas asking me for money, bro. Like, for real. Y'all niggas don't give me shit. When I come to y'all cookouts, I starve. When y'all come to my shit, I ball the fuck out. Everybody know how big I do. I always do it big. So, I mean, it's all good and all that shit. I'm just, you learn as you go, but I'm tired of this shit. For real. If you ain't bringing shit to the table, fuck it. I send my money overseas.